The Topeak Baby Seat 2 is an affordable rear child bike seat that excels at being a simple, efficient, and smooth ride. It's been incredibly popular on Amazon for years, but is it worthy of your consideration? If you're looking for a solid quality rear rack-mounted seat that's easier on the pocketbook, then yes. Keep watching to discover six things you need to know about the Topeak Baby Seat 2 before you click that buy button. Number one, it comes with a rack. The Topeak Baby Seat 2 is the only child bike seat we know of that comes with a rack. That means you don't have to deal with finding a rack that will work with your seat. To accommodate as many adult bike types as possible, there are racks available to fit 26-inch to 29-inch wheel sizes and bikes with or without disc brakes. Number two, it has suspension. While most rack-mounted seats don't offer suspension to smooth out the bumps in the road, the Baby Seat 2 is one of few that does. This is a really nice upgrade, especially at its low price point. Most rack-mounted child bike seats attach directly to the rack, so there's no way to provide suspension. The Topeak Baby Seat 2's mounting system allows the seat to sit above the rack, leaving room for those two gray shocks between the seat and the rack. As a result, the seat can bounce slightly and smooth out small bumps in the road. Number three, a great fit for babies 12 months to kids about 40 pounds. The Topeak Baby Seat 2 fits a wide variety of ages better than most other child bike seats, with the lowest shoulder strap setting of any rear seat we've tested, just 9.5 inches from the bottom of the seat. If you're looking at a rear child bike seat for a baby 12 months or older, the Topeak is one of your best options. At the higher end, here's our 44-inch tall 5-year-old tester. You can see the shoulder straps start below her shoulder, making it a less ideal fit. While she can certainly still ride in the Topeak, she's almost outgrown it. As with most rear-mounted seats, the older and heavier the passenger, the more unbalanced we felt while turning and stopping during rides. Number four, three-point harness system has a lap bar for added safety. Child bike seats have either 3 or 5-point harness systems. 5-point systems have shoulder straps and waist straps, while 3-point harnesses only have shoulder straps. The Topeak Baby Seat 2 has a 3-point harness, but with the added security of a lockable lap bar. While 3-point harnesses are safe without a lap bar, we certainly appreciate any additional safety features. A downside of 3-point harnesses is that to get your child in or out, you have to lift the entire harness over your child's head. With a helmet in place, this is often not possible without either taking off the helmet or loosening the straps. The baby seat straps can be loosened relatively easily by pulling up on the strap and pulling on the slack through the plastic strap slider on the back of the seat. However, the process is less convenient than most and is definitely annoying when you're trying to get your child strapped in. So while not our favorite feature, considering the Topeak's price point, it's also not the end of the world. Number five, solid quality materials. Considering the Topeak's lower price point, we weren't exactly expecting the quality of the seat and padding to be as nice as it is. The seat's plastic is thick and durable, with a high back and wraparound sides for additional protection. The padding stays in place really well and is that perfect thickness, enough to provide sufficient cushioning without being bulky. The padding is covered in a mesh layer to make it more breathable. Like some other child bike seats, there are no holes in the back of the seat for ventilation. This is something to consider if you'll be taking long rides in a very hot climate. And number six, quick and easy mounting system. Rack-mounted child bike seats are traditionally a little more tricky to get on and off a bike than a seat that mounts to the frame. Topeak designed a proprietary mounting system for the Baby Seat 2 that allows you to take the seat on and off in just seconds. After installing Topeak's proprietary rack, the baby seat is set on the rack by first hooking the front of the seat onto the front lip of the rack. To secure the seat to the rack, insert the yellow slide lock in from the side. The red button will protrude from the round hole in the top of the rack. Be aware, if your saddle is set low on your bike, there's not enough clearance for the baby seat to hook onto or be unhooked from that front lip on the rack. In order to mount or unmount the seat to access that rack lip, you have to raise your saddle. If you don't already have a quick release seat post and need a tool to raise and lower your seat, you may want to spend a few bucks and buy a quick release seat post collar instead. So what's the bottom line? The Topeak Baby Seat 2 is a fantastic quality, comfortable seat for a really fair price. With a rack included with purchase, it takes the guessing game out of having to find your own rack. While some of its features could be a little easier to use, you're not going to find a better seat at this price point.